side, it's a no ball called by the Swaling umpire for high. So there's going to be a free hit.
Very humid conditions. Just slips out of her hand and baseball.
Well struck, just not finding the gap, but getting the benefit now of a free hit will be Jermaine Campbell. It must be lovely to start your innings on 4 or 5 and get to the umpire saying you can't get out now, just hit it as hard as you can.
Some boundaries and this is a golden opportunity. Slower ball bouncer. Tell you what, even slower off the wicket. Nothing on that delivery.
It's what they need. It's what the West Indies need. 18 for one. Last ball of the third over. Run rate still 8.7 and over required. Tough task. Inside the wide line with a big in swing. Three done. 18 for one. Just mentioning South Africa's international season, there's a pause in the SA20, the domestic T20 competition for an England series of 3 ODIs, the first of which will be at the Mangaung Oval in Bloemfontein on Friday, an afternoon into the night game against a very, very powerful England one-day side. South Africa desperately trying to eke points to qualify directly into the World Cup. After that first ODI, they'll pop off for the second one down to Kimberley and then back to Bloemfontein for the third ODI. Inside a week, series done. And then back to SA20. Deep. On a string, Sharma. She let me down. She hold a line for the toss.
Terrible break, just a single curse. Saying that. See what she's got up her sleeve for this one.
She really entertained us in that last over. I want to bowl to Campbell. She bowled the whole of the last over to Campbell. William Thorpe struck now. A little bit straighter, turned away to the onside with that spin.
Great to see from that coil position. She has so much variation, natural variation. Off spinners. Leg spinners and putting off spinners to sleep in the bigger picture of cricket. This is a real joy to watch.
Hold on to that. Yeah, finger spinners, I mean, realistically speaking, the modern game has gone wrist spin dominant rather than finger spin. There's still some very good finger spinners about, mind you. Okay, line's not the worst.
Graham Swan was lovely to watch with his drift as an off spinner.
Oh, appeal for the stumping gong, the break. Lovely piece of bowling from Dipti Sharma again. Williams trying to loft down the ground, but she just lifted and dragged that back foot, sent on her way. Sharp stumping by Stika Bhatia. West Indies are in big trouble, they train the two.
That's what that better off spinners can do. Tried to smack at front of the back foot, but not quick enough. Sharp work behind the stumps as well. The finger goes up. So Williams, shake of the head, she's got a more stretch. She's gone correct. West Indies 20 for 2 now. That's what the best off spinners in the world can.